Papa, physicists thought an atom is like a raisin bun, right?
Yes, but they got it wrong. An atom is mainly empty space except for the tiny but massive nucleus at the center.
What about the raisins?
You mean the electrons? Rutherford imagined them to be orbiting the nucleus. But everyone soon realizes that there's a very serious flaw with this model.
Of course, how can raisins orbit buns?
In the planetary model, electrons are kept in orbits around the nucleus due to electrostatic attraction, just like planets are kept in orbits around the sun due to gravitational attraction. Then Maxwell came along. Maxwell was the guy who showed that light is an electromagnetic wave. He also showed that any charged particle, when accelerating or decelerating, must radiate energy in the form of electromagnetic waves. The planetary model now faces a technical difficulty. The electrons orbiting the nucleus are electric charges undergoing centripetal acceleration, so they should be releasing electromagnetic radiation. This will cause them to lose energy continuously. If this is true, the electrons should spiral in towards the nucleus and crash. In short, all atoms are predicted to be unstable, because all atoms should be radiating electromagnetic energy, losing energy, and collapsing. And since all of us are made of atoms, all of us should have collapsed by now.
So why haven't you collapsed yet, Papa?
Why? You want to see me collapse?
No, just asking.